See that no one fools around, Arnold.
I'll watch him, Miss Osborne.
Yes, Miss Osborne. I'll watch you, Miss Osborne.
You really fixed us, Arnold.
Yes, I was just trying to show you guys that I'm not teacher's pet.
We all get a test and you probably won't even have to take it.
Sure I will. I'm one of you guys. Can't you see that?
No, you're not. We're never going to talk to you again.
On account of you, we're going to flunk that test.
Yeah, we're dead. The only way we could pass is if we knew the questions.
Right. Hey, that's a great idea. You want to be friends? You get us those questions, Arnold.
Dudley, what'd you do? Eat your bread in for lunch?
Hi, Arnold.
Dudley, what are you doing here?
I'm running away from home. I just came to say goodbye.
Running away?
Yeah, I gotta talk to you.
Are you in some kind of trouble?
No. My dad still didn't find a job today, so I'm getting out before the social worker comes and sends me off to another foster home.
But your folks love you. I'm sure they'll worry about you.
But I got a plan. I'll hide out till my dad gets a job. Then I'll come back.
How are you gonna know if he gets a job?
'Cause he'll tell me. You'll be my secret contact.
That's just like in Watergate. I'll be Dee Arnold.
Yeah. Boy, something sure smells good. I'll bet you had roast beef for dinner.
Yeah. How'd you know?
I can smell it on your breath.
You want me to breathe on you a little?
Would you?
What are friends for?
Slam dunk!
Hey, Dudley old bean. Let's shoot some baskets.
Nah.
All right. How about we get my walkie-talkies and play Adam 12? One Adam 12, one Adam 12. Nude sunbather spotted in Times Square.
I don't think so.
Hey, Dudley. Those are two great ideas. What's eating you anyway?
I'm miserable. I can't sleep. I can't eat. I got butterflies in my stomach.
Have you tried milk of magnesia?
Nothing can help me. I'm in love.
Oh, you poor sucker.